here at the Arnold Classic 2011, and standing to my right is the incredible Monica Brant. Monica, it's so nice to see you. So how many Arnold Classics have you been to now?
My 17th one now.
17th in a row?
Yes, in a row. It works, all of them. They're all working.
How many Arnold Classics have you judged?
I was invited to 10, three as a figure, and I competed in 9.
And now you're with this company, BNRG.
Yes.
What's the product line like?
I have a really great product line. It's a protein company, first of all, and their protein powder called Proto Whey. It's a hydrolyzed whey, 100% absorbable. So it's completely different from any other protein out there. And it tastes good. It's amazing.
Well, I just had a couple of bars, and those are pretty darn good.
The bars are pretty addictive too.
So you started this industry quite a while ago, and I believe you started, was it Muscle Mag that maybe had the first pictures of you, or which
Muscle
magazine?
Muscle and Fitness was my first
Muscle
cover.
Muscle and Fitness was your first cover. How many covers do you have to date?
I don't know.
Like a million and a half?
Probably.
About a million and a half covers.
I have a lot, but it's cool. I've been around a long time.
Now, the thing that I'm most curious about is you've been competing for so long, and you've been on top of the game for so long. What motivates you to still take it to that level, the diet, the heat, why do you still do that?
Well, to be honest, for figure, I train the same all year round. My nutrition kind of fluctuates depending on, you know, what I got coming up and what I do, but I'm always eating well. I eat pretty much the same thing all year round. I don't have a contest diet. I eat the same things all the time. Just if I'm not getting ready for something, then I allow myself a reward. I allow myself to have a kick meal or wine or, you know, something that I want. So for me, it's not so hard to get ready for a bigger competition. Honestly, I mean, I need like 8 weeks and I'm nearly there. So.
And you still enjoy doing
it? I enjoy what it does for other people. I enjoyed my last show at the WBFF tremendously because I felt like I finally had an opportunity to maybe win and have a title. For 12 years, I didn't win anything.
I'm sorry to interrupt. Can I get a picture of her, please?
Well, we're doing an interview. We'll be done in 2 seconds. Okay.
Sorry about that. So it was a great opportunity for me to have a show that was fun for me to do, and I had to look forward to. But really, I do meet a lot for the fans. And a lot of people that say it inspires them, and I'm still in the industry. I still can, and it works out.
That's great. So you can, what's the next show that's in the future for you?
It's the end of August at the WBFF again.
Okay, so now you're strictly a WBFF athlete.
Absolutely.
And you're that's what's called the leg, correct?
Yes, it is.
Great organization.
It is.
I don't want to take up too much of your time because people are waiting for her. This is Monica Brant, who's been here so many times. She's a total icon, and I thank her so much for being on camera with me. Take care, Monica. Thank you very much.